developing now in Astoria. Police there say they're looking for a suspect considered armed and dangerous. About 5:30 this morning, officers flagged a stolen vehicle near Florence Avenue and Rivington Street. Officers say they tried to stop and arrest the suspected driver, 37-year-old Shane Dunn. They say that Dunn took off in the car, almost hitting an officer before getting stuck in nearby grass, and then they say he ran off. He was last seen wearing a red sweatshirt and blue gym shorts. Call 911 if you see him.